advancing boot all, baby.
No, I'm serious. It was like the best ref game I think I've ever seen, honestly.
As with anything,
Billy Bees, official of the year, induction ceremony.
Hey, school, the important technology, heart rate monitor, watches, and fitness assessment at the middle school level. Don't go there, coach. 4 in football, 2 in basketball, 2 in softball, 4 in track, and she and her fine step.
Give him a handshake.
He's coached both girls and boys volleyball. He's only been coaching 2 years, and his record is 49-5 over that 2-year period. There were 17-2 this year. And
okay, here we go, guys.
And of course, we'd be nowhere without all our great officials and all our sports. We'd like to recognize this year for the 2008 recipient of our official award of the year from San Francisco, Bill Black. Bill has several years of CIF experience. He was appointed to be one of the 6 of the to serve as a 5-year term of the CIF Northern California Basketball Officials Association Committee. His officiating experience has extended over a span of over 2 decades, 26 years. He's officiated 1 CIF state championship game in Division IV finals in 2002, as well as 4 NorCal boys finals and numerous NorCal regional, sectional, and playoff games. His officiating has also gone into the meeting room, which takes many, many hours of dedication. He has served on the Northern California Basketball Officials Association in the foul capacity. A lot of meetings, coach. A lot of meetings. Executive committee. Rule interpreter, clinician, assigner, treasurer, secretary, shall I continue?
President.
Vice president. President 2001 and 2003, and Coach Black is currently serving as the president of the North California Basketball Officials Association. He also is a CPA, and he graduated from Wall High School, class of 73. We'd like to have a warm applause, please, for our official year. Hey, what's the group, what do you think? Okay, so now we're going to move forward to the special awards, and we're going to start off with the Hall of Fame, and to do the...